Wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword. Guide me, Angie. Zahra might return at any moment.
That's odd. Stop! I don't think so.
Some music to soothe your spirits.
You have no business here.
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword.
Hey, you! Stop!
kill it! Terrified unit, boy, right? I will fight you! Your death is inevitable!
One will not judge. Perhaps
don't warn.
What?
Are you on the posters?
Stop!
Hasten death!
Nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Best keep to the shadows.
Leave him! The Shorta will deal with him soon enough!
Thank you.
يساعدني أحد أرجوكم.
What do you see, Enkidu? Wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword. Another book of poetry by Arib. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Zahra might return at any moment. Definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Servants, prepare a glass of date juice on ice, and serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat. Paradise. Is where you find it. That old fool tinkering with his worthless ancient disc and helpless patience. Bah!
Of course, Sayyidati.
Answers are in books. They are always in books. Am I not right?
Always, Sayyidati.
When I get that book translated, then we'll see who is the real head of the Order.
As you wish, Sayyidati.
Does anyone want to hear it?
If anyone does come out to play, we'll leave the floor.
Find
looking for me. The guards will be ever vigilant.
Allegations of corruption against certain qadis. The Khalifa would like to remind you that any issue with the execution of justice in Al-Khilafa should be taken to the
Please, don't hurt me.
You led me into a trap. I shall slay you where you stand.
Spare kindly, Hamid.
Then tell me, where is Ahmad ibn Musa?
Please, sir. I don't know where he is. Truly, I do not.
Then why lead me into an ambush?
He made me do it.
Who is he? Not Ahmad, surely.
I don't know his name, for he always wears a mask.
And what does this masked man want?
He commands me to keep everyone away from the House of Wisdom's dig site. Or else...
Or else what?
He will hurt my head, like with the others. Please, spare humble Hamid.
Where is this dig site?
It's in the wilderness, outside of the city. Hey! Let me draw you a map.
The map should lead me to the dig site.
الحربية
but see you, my friend.
Do you have something for me? Do you have something for me?
Not as yet.
Hey, stand back.
Thank you.
Such a massive dig. What are they up to? Mercenaries guarding the site. They must have found something important.
When we get paid, Captain,
we will get paid. One way or the other.
But they don't have much to steal. But it's something.
Are you the leader of this battle-scarred band of war dogs? You must get paid well.
Not as much as we want to get paid, I tell you that.
Care to do a little work for me?
Maybe. What's this job, then?
See those fancy Khalifa's men over there? I might need a hand.
Let's work something out.
Spoken like a true mercenary. Here is a token of my appreciation.
Hey, it's honest work.
Be my eyes, Enkidu. Impressive work, my friend. Are you digging up something for the Khalifa?
Never you mind all that.
The remains of past empires intrigues me. Do you mind if I take a look around?
Look at the old rocks all you want, but don't touch our tools and chests.
I would not dream of it.
I want to vomit.
Go somewhere.
I disappear, like the others.
Pay for the death!
Leave it!
No!
Dr. Hassan. Ahmed must be at the hospital working with this doctor. But what is a strange event to deal with the doctor? It must all meet together somehow.
Hey, you!
Hold on!
Please!
No! Wait, what?
You have been made a stand for the best healers in Baghdad gather. Finding Dr. Hassan should lead me to Ahmed. I need to find a way into Dr. Hassan's office. Of the Order. This all but proves that Dr. Hassan is one of them. This letter proves it. Hassan is neck deep in the Order.
I have some burned scholars.
Here.
Some scholars from the House of Wisdom got burned trying to save the books. We need that room for the patients.
No! That's Dr. Hassan's private laboratory. It's locked. No one must go inside.
So we just leave the burned victims outside? Will someone answer me?
Please, use your indoor voice. You're upsetting the patients.
Dr. Hassan keeps his laboratory locked up. I wonder why. Pardon me. I am looking for Dr. Hassan.
He's not around. He's never around when you need him.
Do you know where I could find him?
I don't know. Try his laboratory.
Wadaan.
Hold it there!
What the heck?
Here, dog!
Being a watchman.
Hey, that's close enough.
Never really your calling.
Go, now.
Hey!
I'll keep a lookout.
Nobody gets past me.
Go, now. You know, it wasn't Sajjad that led the charge into
that. Off with you.
It was me.
Can't
dead!
Let's talk.
Get it.
Quick. Doing our jobs is never a bad idea.
What's happening?
Hey!
My message, only the mechanism itself. It needs more subjects, more...
The doctor is dead. Now to find Ahmed and solve this bloody mystery?
Basim, what happened here?
Where were you, Ahmed?
I was around. I'm always around. Would you tell me what happened?
Are you aware this man works for the Order?
He called on me a few weeks ago after they found something in the desert. An ancient mechanism of some sort. They needed me to-
And you asked no questions?
I never ask questions when it comes to work. Do you?
Tell me about this mechanism.
It opens a path in the mind, a path to the ancient world. This mechanism somehow seems to open the doors of perception.
Have you seen this for yourself?
No, but I heard the stories of those who have. They are lost, Basim, because they think what they saw is reality. They think they belong to this ancient world. I knew nothing about the Order being involved. If I did, I would have come to you. I got caught up. You know me. You know me, Basim.
You will leave this place and return to the Bureau. I will not tell a soul if you do not.
How shameful it is that knowledge always ends up in the wrong hands. Isn't it, Basim?
I do not care for the diagram.
فلتصحبك السلامة في رحلتك.
با
Bastin! I knew it was you. You are not the only one with eyes that see afar.
So, Tabed, you have filled the streets with eyes and spies.
Such is the life of a Rafiq. Without my knowledge, where would we be?
Knowledge is a tool, a weapon. It can be used for good or ill. And the Order is using it for ill indeed.
What have you learned?
Rot runs deep through the House of Wisdom. They are using some ancient book, hoping to build a wicked device.
I have heard rumors of this blasphemous contraption. They call it their great work.
The Order is experimenting on people. Lethally. I have stopped them for now. But someone called El Rabisu is running things at the House of Wisdom.
Any idea about who this Rabisu character could be?
I have my suspicions about the great scholar, Fazil Fahim.
That fragile old man?
The clues I have gathered tell me so.
It could be. The House of Wisdom will be hosting a great symposium soon. An informal gathering of scholars. A lecture, refreshments, chatter.